Well, they are the 27-year-old identical twins from Toronto, Canada. Ryan and Dan Kowalski are known simply as RyanDan, and they have the music industry buzzing with their pop classical sound.
They just released their self-titled debut album in Australia, and the guys are here to perform the first single for us now. Here are RyanDan with Like the Sun.
But I failed. I tried to lie to you about how I felt. And even in my darkest time, you gave me light. I never knew this kind of love could feel so right. When I'm in your arms, I find myself believing we could be anywhere, so I can keep on dreaming. Whenever you're close to me, you're like the sun. You feel like the sun. And every day you're telling me
figured. You've never had that before, have you? Someone sort of make that joke?
Just, no, never.
No,
first time.
No,
tell
I'm
me
sure.
something. What is going on with all the moths in your country over here?
I do not know. And if you wouldn't mind, when you leave, could you take them?
Absolutely.
Really, really happy.
Do you really want to know? Because they migrate from New South Wales, the bottom of Queensland, for summer, down into our alpine region.
Are you glad
and
you
because
are?
We had a big westerly wind last week, they were blown off course.
Is this the studio?
Straight into the studio.
That's
wow.
true. We,
right
had a,
we have 50 of them over
we
here.
Had a bug expert. Don't you get them in Canada? You get them in Canada.
Two or three. I lay down on my pillow here at our hotel here.
All of a sudden, moths everywhere.
Yeah.
Flying all over the
wasn't
place.
Wasn't opening your wallet.
Yeah.
No?
Sorry.
Okay.
Just ignore him, all right? And don't ask him any finance questions. He'll be there all day. Tell me about you guys, because you had quite a successful pop career before you decided to go classic. Why the change?
Well, I mean, we were young and naive. We were about 15 years old, and we walked into a record company to Sony Music at the time, and we just went to the secretary there, and we gave her our demo CD and said, you got to play it for the president or the vice president, whoever you can. And we ended up singing for the president and the vice president there, and ended up doing very well. We went double platinum in Canada, in Germany as
but
well.
It was frustrating for us because we were playing to a lot younger audience, and so after a show they would say, "I love your hair." You know, they would be
hair,
focused
style,
on style and hair and everything like that. And now the music that we're doing right now, I mean, we get appreciation for the orchestration, the lyrics, and the music.
Our father's an opera singer, and my older brother's an opera singer, so we come from a very musical.
So were they horrified when you were a boy band?
They weren't horrified.
Did they put pressure on you?
they weren't horrified, but I mean, you know, we look at it as a learning experience for us. Yeah. I mean, we learned how to interview, to get on stage, to get in the studio, to write,
travel all over the world. Yes. It was a great experience.
Wow. And Dad's an opera singer, and your older brother's an opera singer.
Yes.
Christmas at your place must be pretty fantastic.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
The whole
family. Exactly. The whole family sings together. It's
all
great.
In harmony.
It's time.
It's great.
Do you guys sing at all?
No.
Oh, Mel does. She's a closet singer.
Thank you so much for your time this morning. I'm rapping right about now, so I'll just completely ignore him while he just
Have you heard the song, Close Your Eyes and I'll Miss You?
No.
That tomorrow. That's a Beatles song.
Wow.
Mel does that extraordinarily well.
We'll have to hear that then.
Yeah, maybe later.
Okay,
all right.
Fine.
Yeah,
thank
back
you
to
so
the
much.
Moss.
Nice
we appreciate
nice
your time.
You
it's
so
lovely
much.
To have you join us. It's Ryan
Dan, self-titled debut album is in stores now. Watch out for Mel Solo if they're back touring.
Yeah. We're back with tips for teleworkers right after the break.
Go on. Close your eyes.